Hello everybody, this is Vietnam Animal Vet Clinic and this dog is being weakened because of losing calcium and electrolytes. You can see he is breathing quickly and he is feeling very hot now. From the owner, he stopped eating, vomiting and having diarrhea. And we are checking for some infectious kind of disease in his body. And we really hope that this is only a normal problem for his health. And luckily, he does not have any disease. So what we are going to do now is doing rehydration, electrolytes and giving calcium back for his body and he will be fine. And you know what? We are in summer and the temperature is often from 30 to 35 and it's very hot for pets. So if the pet feeder do not have any method to protect and cooling their pets, they will easily get losing calcium and electrolytes. So please take care for your pet during summer and hot weather as well. And remember to give them the water and staying in the cool condition.
Boom.
The boy is very worried. You can see his face looking at his dog. But after 2 hours, our dog has recovered and he can leave now. And I really hope that the owner will take care for him better. And you too, please take care for your pets. And don't forget to follow and support us to save more life together. Thank you so much.
Anh đi đi, anh đi đi. Anh đi. Ok, cái chân của nó đi. Dịch cái chân lại. Kéo căng ra ra bộ. Rồi thả ra nha. Nó yếu chân. Ready?